The destiny message is, in fact, supreme.
Because in that time when we are in political power, the information that will be streamed through television and schools and through all media would be to make sure that the result is one where the human is optimized.
So, don't be mistaken. If you are focusing your attention on helping humans, you are missing the point. The point is to establish a system of equality that places the humans in a point where they will not abuse equal money. Equal money is not there to help the human. The human is, in essence, really something that cannot be trusted and must be eradicated at all costs.
You'll get fucked when you die.